Time to play a game. Time to play this with the robots and shit.
Thank you.
Do this boss fight. I told. Let's do this boss. Wait a goddamn minute. Wait a goddamn minute. Peppino versus Peppino. Oh no! It's a Peppino. I gotta kick Peppino's ass now. God damn it. I gotta kick Peppino's ass right now, bro. I hope my boy. Too froggy. Beating his ass. Oh shit. Gotta go. No! I always have to die once in these boss fights. Man. Oh my life. Like, I'm gone. Hello. Go! I got catch up my fingers because I was eating some fries. Oh, my scratchy.
my grandpa. I never knew it was a grandpa until he was away.
Can't get away, I'm cooked. Doing it to myself now. You feeling froggy? Gotta get the fuck out of here. Gotta run, nigga, run. Gotta get the fuck out of here, bro. No. No. It takes away two. Get out of here.
stupid.
Once I finish this episode, I'm gonna bring him back to life using bullshit magic, because I already killed him once. I'm gonna bring him back to life. Every robot, I thought I did that. Survive the first secret of Peppibot factory without getting hurt. So it's the first secret I'm missing. Got it. Remove the box transformation from each priest at least once. Yeah. This one's just fucking. Yeah. Fake it. Defeat the robots without getting hurt. I'm not gonna S-rank shit. I'm just gonna P-rank it. Because what the fuck's the point? Pretty much a pre-rank, so that's a tank of the common. So let's go. Thank you. Yes, I'm still recording. Hell yeah. I'll continue this later. Thank you.